welcome everyone to Ocean City, Maryland, where the Ocean's Calling inaugural festival is less than a day away. So let's go over what kind of weather the concert goers can expect and what wardrobe to pack. Now, oh sure, anyone can look up the forecast on their favorite weather app, but there's nothing quite like seeing the current conditions and hearing the sounds firsthand. The weather in OC for the past week has been unsettled, to say the least, from the impacts of Tropical Storm Ophelia and its remnants, and will remain so on the festival's first day, with temps around 70 and a few showers about, as well as blustering northeast winds. So let's go with sweatpants and a hooded windbreaker. On Saturday, highs should reach the low 70s with improving but breezy conditions. So it might be a good day to dress in Seattle attire, cargo shorts, and a hoodie. Sunday is shaping up to be the best of the three, with highs in the mid-70s under sunny skies and light winds. So that's going to be your shorts and t-shirt day, but I'd still bring the hoodie for after the sun sets. Over 50,000 tickets have been sold for each of the 3 days, so let's get ready to jam! Thanks for watching, and stay tuned here on Daniel Kester's Coast for whatever is happening here on the Maryland coast.